and say, look what I won. You wouldn't call him Mr., you know his name. All right, did I get your name yet?
Cindy.
That's right. All right, 30 seconds on the clock, and let's go. Say you, say me, say it together.
No.
No. Seduced by Madness.
Yes.
Yes. See Jane Run.
No.
Yes. Dorothy Blanche, Rose, and Sophia, Women of the Night.
No.
No. Door-to-door dentist.
No.
No. My stepson, my lover.
Yes.
Yes! The vacuum salesman who sucked up my heart.
No.
No. Cat's got his tongue.
No.
No. A face to death. Oh, well, that was good. And you got a coffee maker, a retro coffee maker from DeLonghi. And that paints that comes to the book game on Big Time Television. We'll be right back with Gary Shepard right after this.
This is an important message for those on Medicaid.
You need to check if you can claim additional benefit.
And now it's time to play the most difficult game on daytime television. It's called Who Would They Be? I'm going to read the names of two people, and you're going to tell me what the first person's new name would be if they married the second person. For example, if Ella Fitzgerald married Darth Vader, her name would be Elevator. That's right. Oh, it sounds easy, but is it? All right. You're contestant number one. Please stand, and would you hold this for me? What is your name?
Julia.
Julia, and where are you from?
I'm originally from Germany, and I just moved here a couple months ago.
You've been in Germany, and you just moved here, and you have this accent?
Yes.
Do you speak German?
Yes, obviously.
Yes, but you... Yes, but you have such a completely American accent for just a couple of months. Are you an imposter?
I'm just really, really good.
You really are good. Now, and what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm still looking for a job, so right now I'm camping.
Okay. You could do impressions, probably. You could, like, you know, go around on the circuit and do impressions. What other languages?